Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to another doppelganging hell goyle killing episode of Let's Play Lunar Eternal Blue line for the Sega CD. Where we came from up there, up behind us where we're trailing back is where we've been. There was nothing much there. So we're going to check out the two bottom portions of this chamber, and then we gotta go back and see where another trail goes. So down here we have what? Oh, a chest. Oh, right. I gotta heal up Lucia. Angel tears. Oh, Ronfar, actually. Yeah. If we don't heal Ronfar, there's not gonna be much healing going on, that's for sure. And now I think we should heal Hero up. So, for those who don't know, Angel Tears is something that resurrects a character. Who got it? Jean got it. Resurrects the dead. So, I've got another one of those. We have a couple of them. So, we got two here. We got none there. Oh, my timer. Does Hero have any? Hero has one. And so, I got three of them. They're pretty rare. Yeah, and Ruby doesn't have anything. Rubies are a pack mule. So, anyway. Don't let her hear you, though. Yeah, individually. I'm gonna go this way. It's not gonna heal him up all the way, either. So we're going to 257, then we're set up to do Rest Litany, and bring us up to full. Ta-da! That is how you effectively use mana. By not using much mana. Now these battles, I'm going to keep a couple in. I'm going to keep like one of these in. And I'll be fast-forwarding these, unless we're up against like eight of them, in which case you might want to see that, because that'll be hairy. I don't think we will. I've never seen that many enemies, so... I would like to take out the vulture things first, because when they set their heads off, it hits us for like 260 points each. They like to go for Lamina for some reason, so they one-shot her. Probably because they know they can one-shot her by doing that. Everyone else is a little higher. Anyway, I'm tempted to use this again, but let's not do 30 every time. Let's hit Post Sword. Use Post Sword. Ronfar just attacked. There's no healing to be done yet. Although I could preemptively set him up to, you know, heal us all. I'm not sure about the vulture things. Right, I know Jean hits the Grog snakes pretty hard with her physical attacks, so let's try that. And, I don't know. Lamina's probably not going to get to go. She's probably going to be killed. There you go now. She had 4 hit points left the last time. She's actually able to cast a spell. Okay, not effective. Okay, noted. So noted. That was a waste. Oh boy. On the other hand, yeah, one shot it with the post sword, okay. So maybe physical attacks in general against these Grog snake things would be good. So we'll save our mana. And maybe it has this built-in magic resistance. You know, that just doesn't do much. So Lamina actually goes to go, got to go, blah, 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 and she is full strength. That's rare. Post sword again against this thing. Heal. Thank you. And Jean can attack that. And let's try ice this time. Oh boy. All we need is two of those. See how hard she hits? She took out one. One round. Oh boy. On fire, please do your healing thing. Yay. So yeah, definitely harder than the lion's head. And how do I know this is called Dragon's Nest? I knew it was Dragon something. One of the characters, one of the NPCs we encountered called it that. I have no idea who. But after this battle, I can show you what the hell I'm talking about. I don't just physically attack this thing. Except for Lamina, she's not really helpful in that way. Oh boy, she could have taken that out if she hadn't missed at that point. Nice. And we're feeling fine. It's not a lot of damage. Maybe she's better off just hitting it with her knife too. Okay, so Grog snakes physically attack. So we'll do there. And those vulture things, whatever the hell they're called. Magic attacks. And for everything else, there's MasterCard. Oh, goodbye. Nice talking to you. So. Close enough with Ronfer. You like the system and you go to save. Pick a slot to save area Dragon's Nest B2. So we're on, I guess, basement level 2. Look how long I've been playing. 45 hours. Sheesh. It's a long freaking time. Okay, let's check out down here. Oh, dead end though. Okay, so we're done with this area. Let's go up. North, east. Yep, fast forwarding. Alright. Jean got hit pretty badly. Oh, let's level up magic. Let's level up magic first. We've given up on wind, we have flame, ice. Hopefully we have nothing that really depends on wind. How much do we need? Current to next level, 34. Let's level up health once. Ooh, Tranquil Litany. Rest Litany became Tranquil Litany. Can't wait to see what that does. Oh, unfortunately can't level up anything else. Except for Chance. Should we go for Chance? Should we take a chance for Chance? I haven't even used that other one yet. Alright, round far. Spoiled you this time. Tranquil Litany. Oh, wow. So, unfortunately... Wow. We're gonna have to be frugal with this. It's 22 points if we want to heal everybody. Let's see how much it does. Jean's at 64. I'm sure Hero and Ron 4 will be topped off. But Jean is at 64 points. or gave her a little over 200 points. Okay, so if we want to give everyone 200 points, we'll use that. Otherwise, it's not effective, right? Well, almost everyone 200 points, or if people are like, yeah. Otherwise, this gives about one purity litany, gives about 260 or so to each person. That's what we're dealing with there. So, do we really want to use that on Jean when she's only 50 points down? I think I'll wait and possibly heal her in combat. Although sometimes she's going to fall as a result, unfortunately. Oh! 10,203 silver. Do we even need it anymore? Oh, and soon we get to fight ourselves again. I prefer to take out Hero quickly. Come on, Far, go hit yourself. Jean, help kill Hero. So take him out. No, okay. Well, this will. Hate to do it to you, old buddy. One of you is quite enough. That hero's a dumbass. That didn't do much. He cast Wrath Litany only on himself. Well, that's the thing. He didn't know that the other hero would be down, so he's limited to the same battle system we are. Setting up everything beforehand and then seeing how it'll play out, you know. So yeah, bash him down physically. I mean, he's Ronfar. He doesn't have a lot of hit points. Sorry, Ronfar. Okay, so we saw here, as you explore this whole area, what about up here? Well, that's the way up. Okay, let's see what's in the rest of this dungeon first. Yeah, we're okay enough. Alright. What's up here? Oh, wow. Oh, this goes around and back out? Okay, what's up here? Oh my god. We've got all four of us. The only one missing is Lucia. And, well, Ruby. Who should we take out first? Who's the most dangerous? Probably Hero, for pure damage sake. Pillar. Let's try that on for size. Sure, the other Jean is going to go after this Jean. Might kill Lamina. Yeah, here's the Hatkin. Oh, she got hit. Bonfar. Hero's down. The bad hero. This is pretty interesting. Not many games where you see you fight yourself. This is the good one, right? This is the one we like? Yeah. I'm trying to find out. Trying to keep track of who's doing what. Oh my god, you hit three times with that? What does she have? I want that. We need healing pretty badly. Okay, yeah, post sword, Litany, Jean, attack yourself. Just gotta take out Jean. Oh, nice. Oh, wow. Awesome. Take care of that. So we're pretty good at beating the crap out of ourselves, huh? That 22 every time is gonna kill us, man. We're gonna be eating those starlights like candy again. That's a dead end. Now there's one other area we haven't gone. That's where we came in. I think we haven't seen up here. Oh no. Crap. Ugh, again! This is pretty amusing. I'll probably keep this in again. Yeah, post sword. Wow. Okay, so we stop Hero from doing anything. Well, he's casting Rest Litany. Wasn't that effective? Only Jean was hurt. Right up your pipe! I want whatever she's got. It works pretty well, at least against ourselves. Post sword against this Jean. Tranquil. Jean will attack Jean. Tell Lamina, throw a spell at Lamina. Oh boy, well, we're not doing that with Lamina. How dare you hit your friend? Come on, don't hide from Lamina, Lucia. Hiding. Lamina doesn't have a lot of points, it's just whacker. One more. There you go. Okay, right, we wanted to see what was down here. Nothing. Okay. Let's go find our way back. Let's just take out the other Lamina first. Oh, I forgot to heal up Aralamina. Gone. Sorry guys, I hit the mic there. So yeah, that hurt. Lumina's close enough. Sorry we forgot to heal you. Okay, it's one of these up here, the middle one? Guessing? Oh no, the middle one goes around. I think it's the right one. So all we're gonna fight now is doppelgangers of ourselves. Look how Ranfar is running low on mana already. Not good. Could you imagine if we hadn't found him that snake ring? He would have zero right now. I mean, we would have used what do you call it on him. We would have used silver lights on him. Now, if these doppelgangers use the same tactics against us as I am, I mean, at least I mean, they do make it kind of close sometimes. But I think I have a little better AI than they do. Or real intelligence versus artificial intelligence, of which there really isn't much or well, none of in this game. Also depends on how you define artificial intelligence, as in real intelligence, like learning capability, which is a true definition, or just, you know, how enemies react to you in combat, which is not learning, but programmed. I mean, maybe there's a certain adaptability to certain play styles that they can have, but not in a game of this stature, I'm sure. We need to take out the other gene. So, post sword here. Let's just attack that Lumina. Gene, attack self, and flame. Down to the basement third floor. I'm gonna save here. Actually, what are we on? Are we on 9? I think we're... Yeah, we're on 9. I'm not sure. Okay, let's try... up here first. Oh, wow. Stay at the top part. Oh. Okay. Bottom part of X, top part of this. Oh, dead end. Rinse, repeat. Go after hero. I like fire against our friends. I'm not sure why. That's a different move, isn't it? So it's attacking different foes instead of the same one. Oh boy. Bonfire is defending his gene. Magic shield. Okay. Let's not use magic on it then. Oh, I'm like, who's casting Soul Rush? What would that do to us? That didn't work on them. I guess doppelgangers don't have souls. Either that or they were just resisting it. Let's get the other gene first. Mina's hurting badly. Wow. Gene, kick your own butt. There you go. That was magic. He was just gonna hit her. Well, Mina, what the hell are you doing to yourself? That's not gonna work. Oh, it did work. Oh, I thought that deflected magic attacks. It deflects physical? Are we learning about our own spells from fighting enemies that use the same spells? Which look just like us? Let's see, if none of these physical attacks work, actually I should have healed, but... It's only Lamina left. There you go. Oh, and Gene leveled up. Thanks, fake Lamina. Okay, I gotta check down there next. Good enough. Oh boy, we keep branching off. Well, okay. Ah, okay. Two this time. Round fire, dumbass. That did nothing. That, however, did something. Round fire doesn't like that he's an idiot. He'll just beat himself up about it. Lame. Sorry. Boom. Brother. Oh, that's the way up. Still got a lot of exploring to do, though. Oh, wow. wow. This is getting hairy. Maybe I should have had her use her magic. Oh my god. Oh wow. Yeah. Dover not. Oh, he's gonna hit for. Damn it. How far back did I save? Alright. The beginning. Show where I went. Okay, I'm gonna cut this here. I'll rejoin you guys back when we've. I think I'm gonna try to get back to where I was. I'm not sure. Okay. I think we went up here. And, by the way, I gave Ronfar a lot of, 3 or 4 silver lights. We didn't encounter any doppelgangers on the way back, so. Oh, and there's nothing. Okay, so we're going to go left. Oh, they heard us. Well, it's only 2 of them. Oh, ouch. Oh, yeah. Couple hits and she's down. That this is 22, this is 6. This will pretty much heal everyone up. We'll heal someone up fully. So if we cast this, Three times. That's 18. Still less than that. So, unless four people need to be healed, I'm going to use Purity Litany. Sorry about that. Kind of itch. And, well, Lucia's not really what I wanted, but good enough. Let's try this way. I think we did go this way, and it opened up. Let's try down first. Oh, was that a chest down there? Ooh, a goddess pin.